Thank you. It's now time for statements by ministry. The Minister of Citizenship, Immigration and International Trade.
Thank you. Thank you, Speaker. Speaker, this Saturday is Holodomor Memorial Day. This day marks the anniversary of the mass starvation of millions of Ukrainians in the early 1930s. This was a tragic event in our world's history. It can never be undone and should never be forgotten. Ukraine has long been known as the breadbasket of Europe because of its fertile lands. So it was no accident that famine occurred in the midst of plenty. Speaker, it was intentional. Holodomor was a man-made famine imposed by dictator Joseph Stalin to gain control of Ukraine. The word itself translates to hunger extermination. During this time, Stalin's Soviet brigades seized food stores in Ukraine to help people survive the long and cold, bitter winter. Then they deliberately blocked Ukrainians from leaving the famine-struck areas to find subsistence elsewhere. The results were relentless and harsh. Entire villages were wiped out. Corpses littered cities and roads. Generations were lost, men, women, and children. An estimated 5 to 10 million perished without record. Today, we remember their sacrifice and pay tribute to the strength and resilience of the people of Ukraine. We salute the courage of the survivors, their descendants, and the Ukrainian community here in Ontario and around the world. We support their fight to preserve their identity and expose the destruction left by the Holodomor. We share their heavy hearts as they remember those who perished in that traumatic winter and spring of 1933. We stand with them, united. Speaker, Ontario MPP unanimously passed the Holodomor Memorial Act in April 2009. It was the first tri-sponsored pirate bill of the Legislative Assembly of Ontario. Today, more than 330,000 Canadians of Ukrainian heritage call Ontario home. They contribute to our culture, our economy, and our growth. We are proud so many people from across the world have chosen Ontario as a place of safety, of opportunity, of hope. We are proud of this diversity. We are proud to be a promise of equality where freedom of faith and expression are valued. Today, we join with the Ukrainian community in sorrow and remembrance. We reaffirm our commitment to freedom and human rights, and we renew our promise to fight human injustice in all its forms. Thank you, Speaker.